seconds or so, we already find ourselves in a post plant.
And it's going to be a difficult one to retake here for NRG. Nice start off there. The action on Leaf's side. It's a back and forth contest though. Daps is the last remaining, and he finds himself by A Link. Now he has to retake, knowing there's some back site, there's some by mid. It's not an easy angle to play when you got that crossfire. Mitch challenging just to distract. There's the peek from Zeta. 3k for him in the round, and C9 Blue start things off good with round number one. For a good entry here for C9 Blue, and they keep going fast in all of these rounds.
Oh, but NRG is prepped and ready for it. Tex in particular, watching Garage, and doesn't have much for C9 as they have two separate members go down. Tex goes for the triple and gets it on the Floppy this time, as they're going to continue to peek and apply pressure to C9 all the way back in C. They won't be able to get towards the site, but Mitch on the flank. He'll head through the defender spawn, leaving Zeta now to try and clutch out. Spike, not too close, not too...
For the most part, the slowest round we've seen from C9 so far, as they've been going awfully quick.
Now that there's utility on the side of NRG, they can contest this without having weapons in their hands, though Somm Spectre does obviously help. The opening kill comes out for NRG. Answered back by Mitch, as Tex's ult pop now watching for Floppy, but can't hit the shots all the way on C. Sight control is for C9, but NRG has some ideas about that, and amidst the smoke, Mitch will swing out two kills. He's watching intently. Final member from NRG gets picked off. That's EU.
Hold that. It's going to be the entry here from Hunter Fury as Zeta tries to lay down the pressure in C and gather the information necessary to get the execution. But NRG, despite not having the full buy, are still winning in their gunfights. Only 20 seconds left for C9 to execute, and the run it back is going to net a kill. Zeta now alone, and he's got 5 HP. There's not a lot of hope for him in this round, but nice use of the recon dart, and he will get Somm through the smoke. 10 seconds left, he doesn't have a lot of options. All drones to try and gather information on A, and then now C control comes out, and it's all on Leaf to hold that position, but he's going to get taken down by the Hunter's Fury from EU.
Spike in hand, Michael, in a successful plant, as Poise is holding a tight angle, waiting for somebody to just peek their head out, and there'll be four of them. Good trigger discipline will be here. He loses the heads-up gun duel to Android. Floppy has his teammates back, though, and it's revenge dish best served cold. Every single member of N9 sights aimed in their direction. Tex will just burst out of the window, and he gets taken down as C9 catch most members of NRG, but it's back and forth as the teams exchange blows. Android trying, and a beautiful shot, but just misses his second. Unfortunately for C9, EU doesn't. Floppy clutches up with the spike down and the hopes and dreams. Well, it's a full execute towards C right now as Somm tries to hold them back, but he's unsuccessful outside of Poise is falling. Now C9 has control of the site as much as they want. EU tries to swing in, can't accomplish all that much. Long range, it's Floppy to stop him. But it was ultimately just a bait. C9 clears out the C site before turning their eyes towards another target. Daps is prepared and ready for that. Might catch another as he does. On to Leaf, beautifully done. And he'll get the location of both Floppy and Zeta. It'll be just momentary, but it's enough to suss out where exactly they're going to be. Daps will need to clutch out, but he misses his shot onto Zeta.
Daps trying to hold on to this, but he's got to deal with the ult from Leaf, and that's just about the easiest showstopper you're going to see.
Yeah, will it actually stop the show? That's the real question, because Tex answers back with an ult of his own. Good enough for one kill. Poise on this Reyna, not the most successful in her duels, but good news for you. You've got Leaf on top of the boxes, raining Hellfire down. Leaf just needs a single more kill. How about that? It's an ace for Leaf as seen if she's not capable of fragging, and most importantly, fragging well. Depth on C9 is totally fine, though, as they pick up a double kill, and as well, NRG nets two of their own. NRG with the upper hand. There's been 30 seconds of actual engagement so far in this round. Mitch will look to try to lock out the site from above, getting some intel up towards heaven. He'll now move to hell as it's an equal 2v2. Spike going down, but Mitch falls off as Zeta falls, and Mitch will now need to take matters into his own hands. And they're a good set of hands. Mitch, Tana's Lear coming in to try and blind out the site. Once again, Poise falls early. So does Mitch. He'll join him as C9 are able to answer back. Android's run it back expires as C9 have control of A. A shock dart will go in to try and push Zeta out of his position, but he's very safe in the corner, at least until the fire lands at his feet. Watch your flank, because Tex is on the way, and he finds Zeta quite easily. He's got the sheriff in hand, and another for him too. Impressive stuff, and all three, as he just shakes them pull over by garage, and down goes Daps. He turns and he tries to focus right as the smoke disappears, and Leaf has his number quite well. First death in this half for C9 is Mitch. Cypher falling over by A, and very quickly, C9 Blue are going to need to rush to the A site, as NRG are just moments away. They've got the spike, but here comes the cavalry. Android getting that spike down successfully as a paranoia flies out from the defender spawns, and we'll target prioritization from up in heaven of Zeta. Could be a little bit more precise. Doing his best Tex impression. There's Leaf on the flank. Android good enough for one, but every single member of NRG is punished for it. And of course, like we always see on Haven, some spam over towards window now as Poised gets flashed out before a second. Oh my goodness, it's Leaf mowing them down. C9 finds themselves in an excellent spot with Somm as the last hope.
It's working out for C9 on defense here for Haven. What isn't working out for C9 is Texas shots. Look at that. Beautiful shot on the Leaf. And they're also going to get Floppy. So this looks like a good round for NRG.
Poised in his position over by A-Long. He's tucked into the corner. He won't last too long. But the remaining members of C9 trying to get their licks in the midst of the smoke. Tex is up. We see some scouting work from Zeta. Both teams back and forth trying to gather as much intel as they can. And it's Android to net the very first kill. Spike goes down too, so a post plant at the moment for Cloud9 Blue. We'll see what they can do with it. As the Omen just dodges very slightly. Saw managing to get away from that one. And Zeta will have to go through the flames to try and engage. But so far, perfect on the post plan. And Android and
pretty been called out. You could see the fast rotate and the aggression through grass on C9 Blue side.
And Mitch overwhelmed, but for the moment, that spike control too, by the way, as the jet of Tex bursts on in. Android is good enough to refrag with Poison Mitch in on the fun. Advantage favoring Cloud9 Blue, who need to stop the bleeding as they have given up a lot of rounds. And that lead that they had built up slowly ticked away. That aim from Leaf now as Android and Daps put Floppy into a 1v2 that becomes a 1v1. Floppy still has utility available. Paranoia, but he gets swung on. Oh my goodness gracious, Daps. Goodbye. And C9 Blue finally crowded steps and up top he goes, watching A-Link. As at some point, this spike is going to need to be planted. It was by the way, it was back at attacker spawn. So finally coming to the party will be Daps.
Well, Somm, great position to hold this push in here from C-Link. It's going to be the ult here for Poise as he tries to get advantage with that Empress. Push out on A-Link side to try and 2v1 Floppy, and it works out for NRG. Now it's just Poise. He's got the Empress pop, so this is not inconceivable. Two to fight on A-Link, and there's the flash, the curveball, but it doesn't work for Android. The ult to check, see what's going on with the spike. Somm now has that information. EU is on 18H as we head into the post plant.
Oh, Floppy and Leaf have no intel. No utility either for Leaf. It's essentially just the sheriff, that's it for him. And I mean, he's been mighty fine on hitting his shots so far. Has put in an extraordinary performance in previous rounds, but this is going to be tough for him. Good enough to take out Daps, by the way. Tex falls now too. Floppy and Somm in a 1v1. Floppy prevailed in the heads-up duel on C before, but he looks to the left expecting Somm to be
into connector.
Well, an owl is used as Floppy all the way down below in sewers. He's making a mess. EU answers back, and Android too. On the flank. He finds Somm, one spike down. Android is his next target, but Android's a better shot, and so is EU. As Zeta, the last member for Cloud9, has no opportunity. They're gonna try to find some intel with Zeta quarterbacking that. His ultimate used, but Tex doesn't need any utility himself. Just as he got in, he'll get out. Leaf is still close to being able to take this one back. He starts with one onto EU. Spike gets planted. Information and Leaf is so good on this site. C9 Blue have not exactly had the greatest defense, but it looks like they finally be getting their footing. Somm has something to say about that, though. And he's going to disappear in front of our very eyes. Intel particularly helpful now as Mitch is down for the count. Tex creeps around the back, waiting. Good trigger discipline, technically, as he punishes Zeta. And the advantage now continues to grow in NRG's favor. Overtime on the docket. EU is lined up and ready, and that's a pretty simple shot on the Poise, whose awareness is severely, but it's the sewers in short where it will go. The drone just goes underneath Somm, but C9 burst into action, and two huge kills for them to push NRG off of their spots. It's the Ray's just flying on in as Leaf finds his kill. Finally, NRG's able to get onto the board. Tex gets two, but it puts Daps in of this A site. Smoke's going off towards the connector as well as Heaven, and Daps is watching flank. Down goes Leaf. He's the top performer for C9 Blue. Daps trying to gain intel with the cage, but NRG are able to just box this one out masterfully. Spike is down two. So what is match point for Cloud9 Blue? Might end up going up in smoke. One HP in a dream, doesn't matter. Daps, beautifully well played as Tex gets one too. And could we see yet another flawless round? We can, and we do. And
this fake out has worked out perfectly. Mitch on the lurk, not going to be able to do anything, but it doesn't really matter because it's site control now for C9 Blue.
Android as well as the Omen of Somme right next to him. Tex will take up top. Critical round, obviously, for both of these teams. Can't get higher stakes than this. Nine players still alive. As NRG are going to try to make this one quick. Paranoia goes out. Doesn't catch anything. Tex goes down. Poise immediately traded out by Android. Curveball goes in. It'll flash hell. And there's a huge stack up from C9 there. Floppy holding it down. Through the wall. Guns them to pieces. Daps now in a 1v2. But he looks the wrong way. And that's
just rushing way too fast out of heaven before the rest of his team is in a position to actually entry. So he doesn't accomplish much of anything on the dash other than maybe a brief distraction, but that distraction is not long enough given the timing of the push for his team to capitalize upon it. And that's really unfortunate too.
Take advantage of that, and Somme gets the spike down as C9 will need to rotate and do their best in the post. Mitch is closest to NRG, but he's all on his own. Smokes go out. A leer from Poise and a cage triggered as Poise tries to get back in. There's another leer, by the way. This time as nobody is inside of B. This is as confusing as it can get for both of these teams. Android is primed and ready. Excellent patience on his part. Saw him traded out. And C9 collect the kill feed. But for now, it's NRG to get back. Sloppy gun duels on both sides of the equation. It puts Dap in a 1v2 as the spike is being defused. He's working against the clock, nailing Zeta. But it's poised to get off and get the kill and also get the spike. There's the pick from Leaf, by the way.
Oh, nice rotation from NRG. They're at least going to get A site control, but you do have Poise here on Heaven in Raptors. He's going to be able to get the first kill in this engagement. Nearly the second. Daps put low, and he'll be finished off by Poise. It's all over but Android's attempt at this point. We'll see if he can ace it with 19 seconds to go. But I don't see it as especially likely. Flanking Leaf, he will get one. Almost a second on the Poise. There it is, the double headshot. But Mitchell
did in the Sage wall for what has become a very default plant for a lot of teams here. And the Sage is set up and prepped just for that exact moment. It's a bit of a different wall than we've seen before. This one stretching towards yellow instead of parallel to it. Mitch will gun down Somme. Android, amidst the leer, he finds a single kill onto Floppy. Looking above, but he gets swung on and punished for it. It's Tex now in a 1v4 as Cloud9 Blue continue this advantage, and Tex is not
here for C9 through this map.
Well, you'd mentioned the economy not getting much better for NRG, and well, it's this round is a rough one too, as they've only found a single kill. Now, mind you, it is on to Leaf. He has his ultimate available. Floppy dropped by EU. Boy's able to grab him from the back, and down goes EU, leaving Tex in a clutch or kick situation. My oh my. Now he's been able to play with that Sheriff so far over these two maps. It's been quite impressive, and he can still do some more damage. He gets spotted, though, so the jig is up. And he's got the Vandal in the hands, but not able to do anything past that. Mitch, but unless you can put these Sheriffs to good use, you are going to be at a very big disadvantage. Poise starts things off with the very first kill, but he's removed from play by Somme, and finally NRG gets a lead when it comes to the kill feed. It's only for a moment, though, as Floppy, in the midst of the all, cleans up. Ice wall blocking C9 from being able to punish Tex, who's going for the spike, and it gets down quite successfully before spray from Poise nets the kill they need. Now posted up over by Yellow and completely isolated. Android, Paranoia, he can't see anything. So out goes the boom bot. Leaf needs to be quick, but he gets distracted as the bot blows up in his face. Android now, he's unshakable, looking for all five kills in the round. Out go the paint shells, and he gets swung off.
This round.
Well, they're going to need some guns to hit because one of those three Vandals is now removed from action. Make that two. The last one in the hands of Android. He's going to need to do some serious damage. They find two kills, though. It's with you.
In an A contact here. No rotation. No screen again, but Mitch will land the operator shot lead off on this engagement. Spectre in hand for EU, and he's looking for the fight. He'll find it. Mitch goes down. Now it's all Leaf, and he's low already. The shock dart. Oh, boy. Well, this is another aggressive push-up from C9 Blue, and it's not going to work out great as Leaf, the first casualty, is not responded directly to. And until it is! Look at that! Poison Zeta coming alive! Now, Som does have the operator, and he is playing pretty aggressively, so he can make some work happen.
Blue know that that spike is down. What a nice peek from Som, hitting Poison, punishing him for it. Floppy is at full HP. He's still got two smokes available as well. And Som looks the wrong way, but Android knows where he is. It doesn't matter, Floppy, the clutch. And it's another round for Cloud9. That Som has been blinded by that paranoia and will now try to slow down any member from C9 who pushes in that direction. Will he be able to stop Leaf? That's the question, because the showstopper's out and a blind fire will go in, but it does not connect the way it necessarily wants. It does, actually. A bit of a delayed reaction taking out EU. Showstopper out from Android trying to make space, but it misses. Oh no, and it's Leaf able to drive down on him. Som gets a kill onto Poised. This is Zeta technically credited with the kill onto Android. 3v3, sight control for NRG, but the spike has been surrendered at this point. There will be no plant for them. Som's able to flush out Leaf, but Mitch has his teammates back, leaving Daps far afield, not necessarily as close to the action as he can. He takes down Leaf. That's a hot hand for Cloud9 that is no longer on the board. Keep in mind, Daps has the spike, so he will pretend, and I think Daps knows this. As a blind fire goes in, he takes out the Sage, and they manage to get it, and Mitch is lined up watching yellow. Do they know exactly where this op is? Well, down goes Som. Floppy traded out. Leaf right now is just on an absolute tear. EU will have his Owl drone to gain intel, and he knows that he's about to get overrun. Out goes one dart, flicks onto Leaf. Obviously, that is trailing the pace. Or at least today, they are trailing the pace that they set yesterday. So Cloud9 Blue comes out a little bit ahead. But these pistol rounds can be so pivotal. If Cloud9 Blue is able to win the pistol round, they are only two away from shutting this down entirely. And with the way that the economy system works, that could be the game. Now, Cloud9 Blue have an advantage, but discretion. He's up in heaven, about to hit catwalk. He sees Poise. Poise turns around and pivots, and a shot from Poise lands. That's already, Michael.
Beautiful play there from Leaf in the post plant. I really like that what we saw from NRG in terms of trying to stop the spike plant. You gotta love their commitment there. They actually managed it, but unfortunately Cloud9 Blue read that really well. Every time NRG would come in for a push to try and stop the plant, Cloud9
the seeker in front of his eyes, blinded immediately again. He's in the epicenter as NRG's numbers are getting whittled away. Spike planted now, so NRG will need to panic and scramble to try and retake the site that they've just lost control of, knowing full well that the lower bracket awaits them if they are unsuccessful. Around this ice wall, there's a small opening, and C9 knows it and will use it to their advantage, with Mitch taking two members down. That's all he's going to be able to get. Oh, because it's a big play from EU to pummel C9. Doesn't matter.